Happy Monday. I don't know, which isn't news. Walking into the next moment, or next moment, the next circumstances. What's next? It's exciting. Completely unknown. I have a few things on the horizon that I know about, but just create. I don't even want to classify it as scary, because it just is. Like, you can lean into that, like, oh, I'm afraid, but why? Just, it's like, I don't know. Lean into the I don't know. Anything could happen. Kind of cool. I'm going to do like a little writing class when I get home. Continue to paint. Kick the tires. The things we do every day, the stresses we create just to not be still. And that's kind of the tragedy. The problems we create in our lives to occupy the time we have, rather than create with the time that we have the lives that we want. We got some power. We have a lot of power as individuals to shape our own lives. Sometimes it's overwhelming. And our choices do have consequences. Or benefits, which a consequence is the negative form of, I guess maybe it's not even negative. It's a consequence negative. You do one thing, there's a consequence. I don't know. I have to look that up. There's a cause and effect. Yeah. Big light. Much love.